All right, back at it on the FRR Tour France, stage three. This is an individual time trial event. Had some connection issues. Hope I got those sorted out. On a connection. Power wasn't reading. All right. Anyway, we're on an assigned TT frame, the Zwift TT frame, and wheel choice is up to us. I'm on the DT Swiss disc wheel setup. A lot of kind of flat root stuff going on the first. 14K, something like that, on the RGB route in France. No climbs, no sprints, no KOMs, just mobile finishing time, no draft, nothing. So. We got a few teammates in here. And friends. I think Sam is going in the next time slot. Talking. Didn't get a full warm up in, but I guess this lead in is going to be my warm up. Watts is going to be my target. So, I have no idea how that works. Global time on this one. 1 hour and 30 minutes. That's a decent time, so. I don't think I made my water scroll, but. Let's see how this one goes in the global time. I have to wait. Probably put them on board and find out. Anyway. I don't even know what's coming up. Come on.